is the ASMR Minic. I hope you're well. Got a few changes to notify you of. I have made a couple of purchases, a couple of transfers. So let's jump into the squad and I'll show you what I've done. I've played about 3 or 4 games since we last met. And as you can see, Matthias De Ligt has joined the club. Big transfer, about 11,000 I paid for him. This is a good team we're playing here. I'm trying to put my Oh yeah. This guy's a bit tricky, isn't he? Look at that. My god. Got away with that, guys. Nothing I did there was stopping him. But you know what? I've started playing a little bit more methodically. Playing a bit kind of that is incredible. But he's run it out anyway, so he's given us another chance. Oh, not exactly what I was hoping for from what's his name? Milkwe or something like that. Milkert. I hate these guys who play two up front. It's so annoying, especially when they have two such like strong or fast. Ooh, that's not exactly the pass I was looking for. I think this is going to be a horrible game, guys. Oh dear. Yeah. Trying to stop this guy for 90 minutes. Yep, I've got my... Oh, that was a nice ball, actually. That turned out better than I hoped. I just want to try and keep hold of the ball for a bit longer in these games, so that I'm not completely controlled by whoever I'm playing. That's nice, though. Trying to find Dybala. that's kind of how I've been playing for the last however long, just try and keep the ball. People often tell me that's a really annoying way to play, but I tell you what, it's gotten me some results in the last few games. Almost completed that drag back, but yeah, we really are up against it in this game. Like that, I mean, we just held off a little bit longer, trying to kind of keep ourselves behind the ball a little bit, and it actually was relatively successful, but he's read that quite well, I have to admit. Whoa. I'm not really sure why it's not passing to anyone that I would actually want to pass to. I always find that my players just decide to go on and do kind of play a game of their own. Way too slow. Dilett's very good, isn't he? just got into the barn, and I tell you what, oh my god, how has he just gotten all the way through there? I mean, come on. Guys, am I the only one who's seeing this? Am I the only one who's seeing this absolute nonsense? I mean, that's just ridiculous. How did he get through my defense like that? If I'm doing something stupid, guys, please tell me, because I've absolutely no idea how he managed to keep the ball in that situation. I mean, I've also just absolutely read him doing that, and he's just kept the ball regardless. I assumed it was going to do it anyway. I thought I'd try and get a better pass in. Try and get away from him with Milinkovic Savage. We've actually found a little bit of space. Found Kolarov. Yeah, we overplayed that. Should have just tried to find a little pass through. But never. It was never really going to happen properly. Now he wants to make a change, so let's try and annoy him. But not a